Eiho nam suhin aku ki loi athado loi ehilale amizo nom loi ehilale azomi nom loi chilai la jong sao nom loi omin ipiti cho ipiti ipi ham nangai dan longya
heje sung sang thu jong he ehon itapong political ideology in a homna heje ihet lo ji wa chu to egamo vai hom te ho loi vai pu na noer recognition na idal phana ba eho ke kala jong integration um thai talo na ani chanda apui mo pe na heading chu political identity and nomenclature head khat ngaya na ti chu aki man da chu za chum chum jong le to akin kahin se context pa hen le political context ya na nomenclature teaching le te ka na political identity khat no ya nomenclature tribe kiti nai chu ai chu eho he ku ki ai ki hewa igamo ke british on linguistic historical demarcation gali sajiu epp pui paho ga saji pi biham history tam ta ya zo e recognize chan da people ki di qualify no ya chana e namo he political identity hi ki khia the da lo to a e chi demarcation linguistic demarcation a hup sungam sunga zo mi ham mi zo ham epp ham mi sim ho zong he indigenous head indigenous applicability um lo zo a he team lo ji ba a bol khaw ya na e ho political identity ki phata indigenous zo a hung ping nai lo no mai nau sen a wop ta bang na lai zo a right pa zo indigenous to indigenous identity to political identity ki ba lo dan chena indigenous identity uma political identity uma nomenclature umzo nomenclature so okay kuki kuki tia kihe ho kuki nam no ya tribe nam ta umzo nomenclature tribe na hezo hezo zo nomenclature kiti bo ya na kuki nomenclature hiti zo misunderstanding hello le het hil het him no je ya ya ko political identity le nomenclature ki banglo then le political identity to indigenous identity am ki banglo cha indigenous is so gamne ki te jing so na gamne ki te jing so mi tam tan gamne cha a he ba e ho so gamne hi na political identity ki nei so he chi ya abol pao hi anzo te hon chi so te le to a independent movement a hilo la e ho sovereignty restore bowling it pa ideology hi ichi pi talo wa hile e ga mo jo hi hum pe na lai de to a e ho ki sim to artificial identity ti pa hi he chin mon lo zo lo de he chin gam jong la zo lo de hu yo hu zo lo de human rights yong phal lo zo political identity define ki bol na gam sung kha na azat zat nam min ki sim thu ki sim tha a hi ma jong post colonial context a identity atha ki sim thei lo chu a hi zo political identity hi 18th century british war era zo na ana ki cha define a gol ho si si bo zo ki pom ta zo hi zi a hi tu a e ho internal issue zi a ki lung si zi he lo zi ba na kitu mo ailowal achum chuma ki sia ki khanna dinga e holo ya a he wa ma political ya e ho ku ki name unified nation hi jing na lai chu unified nation hi na political identity ne zo sa te people ki define sa te hi na political status e he lo ji wa chu hi si knowledge in hi bin na ino dan dan lai bolo to a political identity hi sovereignty context sovereignty ideology by itilouva hile azo tin la kuki yam kiti thai ta lote agam jong mangde ami him jong me thai ni hidi ha naga ni hidi ai pi ni hidi am kiti na lai de ai lo ale scheduled tribe ma yam ya na scheduled tribe adivasi elo la india indigenous adivasi ka te kol adivasi mi su me thu chu ki sei thai ta lo unpredictable na ai wa ma zo identity political identity kiti ihet thim dawa hita hi ho ka conflict oma e tu ma ki thu khom taute masangin thim modin khajong thim modin khajong thim modin na in sum ki na chong ei na chu um zong le e ho in sum khat supi sanggam khat ulen nau khat even in su su ken da ding mo a chi sa cha chi sai tai na a tha i din mo na ki sim tha tau te ti i ki kya phat lo wa hel la cha sa political sovereignty